A vote today could decide the future for employees at an Iowa City Bruegger's Bagels. Employees will vote today on whether they want a union. Back in June, Bruegger's Workers United picketed outside the Riverside Drive location. They're asking for better pay, fair treatment, and better time off. Workers have said management has engaged in anti-union tactics, even letting some employees go for unionizing efforts. This vote is the result of a group filing for unfair labor practices against store management.